After graduating with a degree in engineering in 1904, Rube Goldberg quickly changed gears to pursue a career in cartooning. He soon began penning comics for the San Francisco Chronicle, lampooning the changing times of early 20th century life. In 1914, he debuted his satirical Invention series, greatly influenced by his engineering background. Goldberg described his inventions as symbols of man's capacity for exerting maximum effort to accomplish minimum results. A typical invention consisted of several household items, including animals, linked together to accomplish a common goal, such as a haircut or self-operating napkin.
His cartoons were particularly popular during the machine era, where lots of people were going out and trying to invent machines to solve any problem they possibly could. So Rube Goldberg was really making fun of the fact that, okay, we can design all this technology, but does it really make our lives simpler? That's left up to the reader.
During his 70-year career, Goldberg produced over 50,000 cartoons. But his legacy will always be linked to his weird machines.